Reading Terminal Market is trying to defend a prestigious honor. The market in Center City is in the running to be named the best public market in America for the second straight year. Shoppers call the market, with more than 70 different businesses, a one-stop shop for some of Philadelphia's best treats. Voting just opened today for the contest that's run by USA Today, and it goes through the end of February.